before we announced the winner of this class, I'd like to apologize, but our photographer, Lynn LeLay, has had a family emergency, so cannot be here today. We have James Tucker available to our exhibitors to take pictures of the winner of each class. Due to a family emergency, Lynn LeLay has had to leave, and we have Mr. James Tucker available to take pictures for you. We'll just touch base with him later. All right, for class 54, it is sponsored by Georgetown Printing. First place, it was number 838, 5 Oaks, Curry, Fiesta, Bravo. Drawn by Jerry Miller, drawn by Ellen Nett, Boonville, Indiana. Second place, it was 978, Mariah May, drawn by Susan Huseman, drawn by Steven Susan Huseman, by Crescent, Minnesota. Third place, it was 996. She's all done up, drawn by Tony Harris, drawn by Wilton, Roanoke, Virginia. Fourth place is a 947, Don's Angel Eyes, shown by the Pan of Ridley, owned by Rita Ridley, Virginia. And the fifth place was a 973, Meant to Be, shown by Sarah Clapwood, shown by Sarah Clapwood, Lexington, Kentucky. Here's your winner, folks, 838, 5 Oaks, Curry, Fiesta, Bravo, shown by Jan Miller, owned by